Digital, which is India's leading electronics retailer, marking a pan-India presence across 200 cities through a network of 1,500 stores. Swearing by the core values of making technology affordable and accessible to all by focusing on key areas of ease of access, affordability, store ambience, and technology assistance by experts. Reliance Digital's strong competitive advantage is Rescue, specialized service support division. Rescue is India's first multi-product, multi-brand after-sales service available 365 days of the year, including Sundays. We'd like to take this opportunity to welcome all of you all. Mr. Pillai, may I request you please say a few words.
For this alarm to go off. If somebody at the wonderful Reliance Digital store could help us. First things first, there are favorites and there are favorites. So I have to say I am unabashedly biased about Alia Bhatt. Alia is family to Filmfare. You know, when you see children growing up, you feel a little old. But since I'm about 2 years younger to Alia, I'm still okay about it. But she's fantastic only because I just think I've seen a lot of actors come and within 2 years, you see them, oh, I'm done with the entire, they get a little, but I see Alia on, whether it in terms of photo shoot, in terms of, seen her from the, was it the And then I went back and I saw Zindagi Gulzar Hai and Hum Safar, and boy, that the story changed ever since. So thank you for gracing our cover again. And Fawad is a fantastic actor, and so far I think the movies have not done him justice. So I hope we'll see a lot of crying and a lot of subtext in his acting, which is fantastic. So thank you both of you for being on the Filmfare cover. May I now ask Alia to say a few words?
Yes. Alia, about your association with Filmfare, please.
No, as Jitesh said, Filmfare is like family to me. I feel very close, and I've said this time and again in every cover shoot that we are in a long-term relationship. So I hope that continues, and I hope Filmfare always thinks I'm as amazing as he does. And I mean, it's almost like mandatory to do a Filmfare cover at least once a year. Whether my film is releasing or it's not releasing, I have to do a cover for Filmfare, and it's always beautiful when the film is releasing because it's something to do with the film. And for the first time, I'm posing with Fawad on a cover. So that's also a first. So I like first because they're always very interesting and they're always very exciting. And this one is one of my favorite covers because we tried something different. We went to a completely weird, strange location just to get this Filmfare shoot. So I really hope it's worth it.
Fawad, maybe kindly request you to say a few words about your association with Filmfare. How was your experience?
My association with Filmfare is because of a lot of favoritism. I have from the from Mr. Pillay and the rest of the team as well, and the I'm really thankful since I got my first award here in India from as well, and did my did a cover for the most prestigious publication, then did another one, and this is my third one, and it just gets better and better and better. So thank you for making me your favorite cookie.
Thank you. Mr. Pillai, how do you feel about this association with Reliance Digital? We are in this absolutely gorgeous store. What do you think of this?
Well, I'd like to thank Reliance for their continued support. The store feels good. I think I'm going to buy some gadget. I won't tell you what, but I am definitely going to buy something. But thank you so much for your constant support and sponsoring us time and again at the cover launches and at the Filmfare Awards itself. So great.
Alia, this is not your first time coming to Reliance Digital, and I'm sure your experience has always been great. So what do you think of the store?
This is the Juhu store I've come to. Last time we were at the other store. I like it because it's cool. You walk in and you see all your you see your trailer running on all the TVs. So acha lagta hai kyunki you see a lot of yourself. So that's a nice, it's a nice location to at least do something related to your films.
Thank you, Fawad.
Well, I'll only say good things. They gift me something on the way out, and not a fridge or a washing machine, or something that's cooler than that. No, it's a cool store. It looks like a nice place. I've not really explored, so once the floor clears, then maybe I might take a round.
Fantastic.
AC mil jata hai. I want something that, you know, is cool, kind of like, you know, maybe some headphones.
One AC, please.
Like, you need an AC?
Always need AC.
Well, I think we've reached the moment that all of us have been waiting for. Mr. Pillai, Alia and Fawad, to unveil the cover. Presenting to you the Filmfare cover. Let's put our hands together, make some noise. Woohoo!
Thank you.
Well, if we are here at Reliance Digital, there's a question that we'd like to quickly ask Fawad, Alia, and Mr. Pillai. Which is your favorite gadget?
My favorite gadget? It can be any electrical appliance, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. It's my PS4. Me and my sons.
See, a lot of
video games. मेरी आवाज समझ तो आ रही है ना आप लोगों को? Or is it too muffled? Okay. चलो.
Alia, which is your favorite gadget?
Sort of butt in and ask a few questions for our chat and all of
sure,
that.
Sure, sure, always.
So, I mean, Kapoor and Sons, great work and all of that. My question to you is, you know, when you, it's being, they show it as a dysfunctional family and all of that. Do you see a lot of that in personal life in a sense? Have you seen families going through such situations like this? Is there something which has a resonance to real life when you act in a film like this?
Firstly, I won't use the word dysfunctional only because I don't want it to sound negative. Yes, there is a, I feel it is a modern day take on a family because we have an idea of a family ke family hamesha hans ke khana khate hai, hans ke baat karte hai, hans ke everything. But that's not always the case, especially not at least in my family, though everybody's screaming and talking, we're always fighting. But then we're also, you know, giving each other a lot of love and affection. So it is today's family in a way where you see a lot of love and laughter, but you also see a lot of conflict, which I think is the most important. The most important relationships in your life are with your family. So how can you not have?
Have you ever been in a situation like that? I mean,
does dysfunctional family?
That and also two brothers. I mean, I'm just going by the promos, okay? Falling in love with the same girl.
I've not had a chance to, I've not had the opportunity to fight with my siblings because both of them are sisters. So it'd be a very weird situation for any of us to be strangling each other. They can strangle me, I can't strangle them back. So I'm used to getting strangled and I'm used to getting things thrown at me, but otherwise, no, I think it's been quite a, we had a little disciplined kind of a upbringing. My father was a very strict person. So, but dette them. And yeah, I can relate to things in the film. And I think that to some extent, everyone is somewhat dysfunctional. But I think dysfunctional should not be taken in a very negative way. It can be taken in a quirky way as well. You know, dysfunctional might produce something that is something that's productive as well.
Tell me one thing both of you could relate to.
No, also one more thing I want to say that this film is not a love triangle. I mean, there is interaction with both the boys, but they both are very gorgeous and there is a girl, so there has to be some interaction. But apart from that, I don't think one can really say that the plot of the film is a love triangle. So that I want to just specify. Please, chap though, not a love triangle. Huh, what I could relate to, I think the normalness, yeah. Shakun, the way he writes, ki hum baith rahe, baat kar rahe, just like very normal conversation, not like scene starts like this and then ends like this and then ends like this. Like there is a just a normal graph and we're talking about very normal things. There's not like a motivation, you know, some revelation has to happen in each scene. And the way it just played out, we're not constantly sitting, moving around and just the way he shot, there was a very, it's a very normal conversational kind of film.
I can relate to a certain amount of rebellion that actually is Arjun's character, and as a black sheep in my family, which he is in this family, I was the black sheep in my family, so I can completely relate to that. Every ounce of it, you know, where you have so many complaints and so many regrets that ye mele nahi kiya, wo nahi kiya, ye nahi kiya. So yeah, that would be, I think, one of those things. Other than, I don't know. I also have a dog, so they also have a dog. Stuff like that, yeah, I guess.
anymore, and we'll be revealing the plot of the film. So I leave the floor open to questions from the members of the media.
Right there.
आलिया इधर ईटीवी से आपसे सवाल है कि अभी कुछ दिनों पहले एक मैगजीन पे आपके दोस्त सिद्धार्थ मल्होत्रा के साथ आप नज़र आई थी, तो उस पर केआरके ने कुछ कमेंट्स किए थे, तो हम आपसे रिएक्शन जानना चाहेंगे, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ये मेरा रिएक्शन है.
कुछ तो बोलिए.
मेरा चेहरा बहुत एक्सप्रेसिव है, मुझे बोलने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. आई नो हमारी फिल्म में गाना है बोलना, but I don't think right now I want to bolna.
चलिए अब एक त्योहार भी आ रहा है होली का, तो होली किस तरह मनाती हैं आलिया?
होली मुझे होली से थोड़ा सा डर लगता है. As a kid I used to play a lot, but color वाला I feel कि वो स्किन पे एलर्जी होता है, तो I don't celebrate होली like that. But usually होली के दिन तो छुट्टियाँ होती थी, तो then that used to be one moment where you can do nothing and just hang out with your friends. तो वो आई थिंक आई चेरिश द मोस्ट. और ऑब्वियसली बहुत समोसे खाने का मन होता है, जलेबी खाने का बहुत मन होता है, सो दैट्स द डे ठंडा ही एंड ऑल. बट आई डोंट प्ले होली, बट आई वुड वांट टू से टू एवरीबॉडी हू वाज प्लेइंग होली, प्लीज बी वेरी सेफ और दूसरों का ख्याल रखना. दूर से बलून फेंकोगे, कभी आँख में लग सकता है, कभी कहाँ लग सकता है, सो प्लीज बी केयरफुल.
सो प्लीज आइडेंटिफाई द मीडिया दैट यू आर आल्सो रिप्रेजेंटिंग.
अभिषेक फ्रॉम Zoom. Alia and Fawad, you both shot for the magazine, so share your experience. How was it shooting together?
I think it's a pleasure to work with Alia. I'm quite sure of that. She's quite full of energy. She's a talented performer. And that's something that is now becoming a bit of a cliche, because I think it's associated with how great an actor, dancer, and performer and singer she is. So in a magazine shoot, I've never seen her really shoot for a magazine. I've not seen many of her shoots. So looking at that, I think she's just on her way to in a different, another trophy. But otherwise, I think this Filmfare cover was supposed to be with me and Shahid Kapoor, I believe. But Alia just sort of stepped in at the last minute.
Sorry, I had to make my presence felt. It was important.
I have to also butt in that Alia is probably the fastest heroine I have seen who wraps up 5 changes in 1.5 hours. And it's true. Usually heroes take 1 hour for their hair and makeup, but she is fantastic. She takes 1.5 hours for 5 changes. She's lovely.
Notice that he did not compliment me.
Fawad, you are lovely. Period.
No, but you, I took a lot of time. That was one of your complaints.
Where you took time? No, you didn't take time. Bichara Fawad was really very bad for him, because dekh rahe ho film fair, look at the cover, he's wearing one heavy coat and all. Oh, it was so hot and Fawad was like just dying. I was feeling so bad for him. I was like, oh God. So in the name of fashion, we guys have to do a lot of things. I think you all should all clap for Fawad.
आलिया, फवाद घर घर में मशहूर है अपने सीरियल्स की वजह से, शुरुआत में बाद में फिल्मों में आए. आपने कभी कोई इनका सीरियल देखा है कभी? और फवाद, क्या आपने कौन सी फिल्में आलिया की देखी हैं जो आपको पसंद है?
मैंने आई एम अवेयर ऑफ हिज सीरियल जिंदगी गुजार है, बट आई एम नॉट मैनेज टू सी इट. बट एक्चुअली काम करने से पहले ओनली आई हर्ड सो मच अबाउट हिज सीरियल फ्रॉम माय मदर एंड हर फ्रेंड्स, बिकॉज़ दे आर ऑल ऑब्सेस्ड विद फवाद. कि वो इतना अच्छा लगता है, इतना अच्छा एक्टर है. एंड आई हैव नेवर हैड रिक्वेस्ट फ्रॉम माय मदर्स फ्रेंड्स टू लाइक, ओ व्हेन आर यू शूटिंग विद फवाद, ओके वेयर कैन वी फॉलो हिम, ओके कैन वी हैव हिज नंबर. तो वो वाला फीलिंग होता है. सो आई ऑलरेडी अंडरस्टूड कि ओके ही इज वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर, सो विच इज वाई आई वॉज ऑल्सो वेरी इंट्रीग टू वर्क विद हिम. कि देखो क्या है, ये लोग सब इतना क्यों बात कर रहे हैं. एंड नाउ आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट ही इज अ फिनोमिनल एक्टर, एंड आई हैड प्रॉब्ली द ग्रेटेस्ट टाइम ट्रांसपोर्टिंग माई सेल्फ इन अनदर वर्ल्ड.
Thank you.
Fawad, आपने कोई फिल्म देखी हो आलिया जो आपको पसंद है? आलिया, I have seen Highway. And I think she's given a tremendous performance in that film. That's the last one I can remember. I may have seen something else. I've seen a little bit of Hamdeep Sharma, but my wife saw all of it. I did not get to see all of it. She saw most of it. But Highway is the movie that I saw completely from start to end. And I think her work speaks for us. Her work speaks for herself as an actor. I think she's, but I genuinely mean that about her, that she is a phenomenal actor. I will repeat myself again. And a phenomenal performer. And I think to excel in such a young age, such a fast pace, and actually be able to stand toe-to-toe with actors who have been working for years and years and years is quite a feat, is quite an achievement. And she'll come on to you very strong. I mean, the first day we shot, she just came on so strong. I was like, wow. I was like, I was not expecting this. I thought maybe we should sit down and rehearse this first. But she's so improvisational that she just immediately comes up with stuff. And then I had to, like, you know, sort of bounce off of that, which became a bit of a difficult thing for me because mujhe waise bhi Hindi syntax or semantics samajh nahi aate. So main aage se line bhi koi nahi maar sakta tha.
What rubbish is talking about? Absolute nonsense. Tell them what you don't like about me now.
What I don't like?
Tell her one bad thing.
Over competitive nature in games.
Bhavad, hi, Ali from Movie Talk. India mein aapke itne sare fan hain. Bahut log aapke serial bhi dekhte hain. Pakistan mein aapko bahut sare fan ho gaye. Jab koi aapki movie India mein release hota hai, kya same time mein Pakistan mein bhi release hota hai? Because bahut sari movie Pakistan mein release nahi hoti hai.
Acha. Aap sir, aapki awaaz itni muffled aa rahi thi.
Sorry. Actually, India mein bahut sare aapke fan hain. Aapke serial bhi bahut pasand karte hain. Obviously, पाकिस्तान में बहुत लोग आपको चाहते होंगे बट बहुत टाइम ऐसा होता है कि सेम मूवी पाकिस्तान में रिलीज नहीं होती है तो डू यू फील ये एक्चुअली नहीं होना चाहिए क्या फील करते हो यू नो
देखिए फिल्मों का रिलीज होना ना रिलीज होना आई थिंक इज एन अनफॉर्चुनेट थिंग टू हैपन बिकॉज यू सी दिस इज आप रोकने की कोशिश करेंगे किसी ना किसी तरह जो है फिल्म विल मेक इट्स वे इनटू दैट एरिया सो इवेंचुअली आई थिंक ऑडियंसेस डू गेट टू सी इट वो जो शायद सिनेमा गोअर्स हैं जो शायद सिर्फ सिनेमा में जाके देख सकते हैं प्रॉब्ली एल्डरली पीपल अब तो उनको भी एक्सेस है दे फाइंड सम वे ऑर दी अदर कोई डीवीडी कहीं से ले आएंगे कुछ कर लेंगे सो आई थिंक व्हाट ओनली हैपेंस उसका सिर्फ नुकसान ही होता है दोनों पार्टीज को आई थिंक कि यू नो इट इकोनॉमिकली हर्ट्स एनी पर्सन हु इज इन्वॉल्वड इन द बिजनेस दूसरी चीज वजह से भी लगता है कि आई अंडरस्टैंड एंड आई कंप्लीटली अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई देयर आर सेंसरशिप लॉज इन एवरी कंट्री अराउंड द वर्ल्ड But do they really reflect accurately? That will always be a question. Because you and I, all of us, when we go, we say, "Why did this film get banned? Why did it get so cut?" Like, now a controversy is going on that Dilja was probably banned. But some people say that it was not even presented to the censors for approval in the first place. So this is a big controversy going on. But otherwise, I think there are some wonderful films that are still playing in Pakistan. So unfortunately, it happens. on some occasions and I can understand the sense of word but my only point is ki kisi na kisi tarah har koi dekh lega film ko
members of the media last question
okay we'll take two questions
yeah.
two questions
hi Alia how are you okay mujhe puchna hai ki bollywood ke bahut sare bade diggaj regional movies mein aa rahe hain jaise ki akshay kumar ne movie banayi hai marathi ajay devgan hai sanjay leela bhansali hai vidya balan debut karne ja rahi hai abhi next month marathi mein कोई ऐसे रीजनल लैंग्वेज या रीजनल मूवीज में आप एक्ट करना चाहेंगी या आपकी कोई रीजनल फेवरेट लैंग्वेज
जस्ट थिंकिंग माय डैड कीप्स पुशिंग मी टू वॉच रीजनल फिल्म्स उन्होंने कहा था कि मुझे बंगाली फिल्म जरूर करनी चाहिए But I think I've always wanted to work with Mani Ratnam. So maybe I'll go down south and I'll do a south film and I'll work with Mani sir too.
Yeah, in Maharashtra, कोई मराठी आप कुछ बोल सकते हैं?
मराठी अरे मैं कोई line दो मैं मराठी में बोलती हूँ. मला माइक नहीं.
फवाद को बोल दीजिए.
मला मराठी माइक नहीं.
फवाद को बोल दीजिए तू खूब छान दिसतोस.
तू खूब छान दिसतोस.
क्या
आई नो हड़ू 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 मींस स्लो 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 ना
वन लास्ट क्वेश्चन आलिया स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर की सीक्वल की भी बातें चल रही हैं तो आप सीक्वल में काम करना चाहेंगी या इंटरेस्ट रखती हैं सीक्वल में काम करना
हम कपूर एंड सन्स का सीक्वल भी बना सकते हैं उसके बारे में ज्यादा बात करते हैं
सीक्वल का बन रहा है सीक्वल
हो सकता है शुड बी मेड अ सीक्वल
Okay, Fawad, Alia, we have some lucky customers of Reliance Digital who have got a chance right here to come up for a photo opportunity. So can you please get them up? Thank you on behalf of Filmfare. Thank you so much for joining us here. The cover looks absolutely fantastic. We can't wait to get our hands on the issue. And we would really like to thank Reliance Digital, our partner, for giving us this fantastic venue for this event. Have an absolutely amazing evening. This is your MC for the day, Himanshi, signing off.
करने दे ख्वाबों को बदमाशियां चलने दे नजरों